wanted to talk today about my hypnotherapy sessions with Dan. When I first came to Dan, I literally looked at the list of ways that he can help people, and I found myself struggling with most things, apart from the fact that I'm a non-smoker, so he couldn't help me there. And I was really emotional and quite depressed, actually. And through the sessions that I've had with Dan, he's helped me so much, like not just with the hypnotherapy, he's actually helped me with the coaching side as well. He's given me tools and techniques that I can use at home so that I can just continue when I'm in between therapy sessions. So yeah, it's a huge thank you. My life has improved no end. I find myself just incredibly happy and just loving life. So thank you, Dan. Thank you very much. Bye.